All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
We got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. Take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
So what kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Ted?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What do you deliver? That little brat?
Haha. Fuck you, too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix...
Bill!
Like I said, what I need is on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Inside.
Oh, I didn't mean to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess.
Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like there might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Shit. Lock and load.
simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay, well, now he's talking to himself.
Then,
hey, Bill.
Joel, this way. And up we go.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
This is a nail bomb. And you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every 3 weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
But what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work. Here we go. That looks good.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look. There's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Let's get a move on. Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
sure to search the bodies. Don't leave anything behind.
Oh, man.
That's it.
Good job.
Well, I ain't in the clear yet.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you? Thank you.
give me a gun, I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet.